relationship. If you don't have that bar of logical conclusion right there, then you're not going to get nowhere in life. If you don't agree, then I seriously think logically something is wrong with your fucking brain. So many people are going around saying, you know, I'm going by my opinions and all this other kind of stuff. When your opinion really don't give them, it really doesn't mean shit. Of course, everybody has something to say. But at the end of the day, you gotta play by the rules, little homie. If you ain't playing by the rules of the game, then fuck what you got to say. Most people don't end up losing their head and they don't think all around the board. So many people are so close-minded that you can't tell them nothing. People just need to think all around the board. It's not about you, it's about that person too. So while you're sitting there being selfish, just remember that it's always gonna be somebody out there that's gonna help you behind you and make it along on a journey by yourself. It's always gonna be somebody.